so, and especially to be remembered in this place, in kindness, concern, and reassuring care for her family and friends and neighbours. As with grateful hearts, we reflect on these and all the many other ways in which her long life has been a blessing to us. We pray that God will give us grace to honour her memory by following her example, and that with our sister Elizabeth, at the last, we shall know the joys of life eternal. Righteousness upon children's children. Go forth upon thy journey from this world, O Christian soul, in the name of God the Father Almighty, who created thee, in the name of Jesus Christ, who suffered for thee, in the name of the Holy Spirit, who strengtheneth thee. In communion with the blessed saints, and aided by angels and archangels, and all the armies of the heavenly host, may thy portion this day be in peace.
Most excellent monarch, Elizabeth II, by the grace of God, of the United Kingdom of Great Britain and Northern Ireland, and of her other realms and territories, Queen. Great Britain and Northern Ireland, and of his other realms and territories, King, head of the Commonwealth, defender of the faith, and sovereign of the most noble order of the Garter.